Have you ever accidentally deleted precious photos from your Fujifilm camera? Or they have suddenly disappeared from your SD card? If so, I have some great news for you. Hey everyone, and welcome to the channel. Before you resign yourself to lost memories, I'll look at recovering deleted photos from a Fujifilm camera. So let's understand how photos are stored in Fujifilm cameras. Some Fujifilm cameras have internal memory, but recovering deleted photos from there is usually impossible. Luckily, most Fujifilm cameras rely on SD cards, and this is where photo recovery becomes possible. Now, on to the recovery methods. Method 1, DIY recovery with CMD-free, requires technical knowledge. When you delete photos on a Canon SD card, the photos are still present on the card. So you can recover them using CMD. Just connect your SD card to your computer and then right-click on the Start. Click Search on the pop window, search for CMD in the Start menu and right-click Run as Administrator. Now we should type some command on it. First type Disk Part and press Enter. This can identify your SD card drive. Next type List Disk and identify the disk number corresponding to your SD card. Type Select Disk 2. Finally, run the recovery command. Type /r/s/d and press Enter. This sets all files on the SD card to read only, preventing further data loss. However, the success rate of this method is limited. If you are not careful, to use the wrong command can overwrite deleted files, making them unrecoverable. So I recommend you consider seeking help from a professional data recovery service. Method 2, use 4DDIG data recovery software, recommended, easier. 4DDIG data recovery is a trustworthy resource, and it can easily undelete lost, formatted, corrupted, or deleted photos and images from camera SD card. What's more, 4DDIG support any file like photos, videos, documents, emails, and audio files. Check the download link below and install 4DDIG data recovery. Then launch 4DDIG data recovery. Find a SD card location where you lost photos. Then click the scan. Here, you can choose photo and video. Click scan deleted file types to proceed. 4DDIG will then scan your hard drive to locate lost or deleted photo and video files. If you have a lot of files, this process may take a long time. You will find that 4DDIG has helped you find many lost files. Switching the view here, you can find many photos, videos, and other files. Select the data you want to recover. Then click the Recover button in the lower right corner and choose a safe location on your computer to store the recovered files. Boom, your photos are back. So this is all about how to recover deleted photos and video on Fujifilm camera. You can also use 4DDIG to recover any lost, deleted, or corrupted data from Windows, Mac, and removable devices. If you have other questions or recovery tips, feel free to share your comment below. Don't forget to subscribe us. See you next video.